save our planet, US researchers report that acidity is increasing in parts of the eastern seaboard Chesapeake Bay due to runoff of sewage, animal manure, fertilizer and poultry litter from chicken farms, resulting in a greater threat to the protective shells of marine life, such as oysters.